This is a 2002 Dodge Ram 3500 van. It comes with a 5.9-liter gasoline engine with 46,886 miles on the odometer. The AC blows cold air, there's an ABS system, and an AM/FM cassette. Sheet metal separates the front from the back. The bumper is rusty and the ceiling fabric is falling off. There's some interior water damage as well. This Dodge needs a jump start. Please see our website for further details. Liquidity Services provides buyers and sellers with the world's most transparent and innovative online marketplaces for surplus assets. We add new inventory weekly with merchandise from government agencies, corporate clients, and commercial businesses. Thank you for visiting Liquidity Services.